Hello and welcome back to Tomorrow's Tale Affairs. On our last episode, we helped Revy set up a food stall and delivered some deluxe, delicious burgers. Or stamina bread if you want to call it, but it was burgers! We knew what it was! It was burgers. It's burgers. Okay? Okay. Now, I'm going to presume that was Revy's final character event outside of things like ends or maybe some random events. Who knows? Who knows? And indeed, I'm just going to presume it was due to the little trophy. There might be more. There might be more. But for now, I'm going to swap out Revy for Elmeria because I would like to change up my parpet. I'm also going to swap out Sophie's, at least in the battle formation, for Elmeria because I want to use her equipment on Elmeria since I haven't made something for it. Obviously, I can't swap out Theoris. If I could, I would because, you know, all the alchemists can use items and whatnot. But what's on my main agenda for today's episode is pretty much any of the other character events that I can get. Whichever one we get is the one that we get. But I'll just head to... You know, Jay, if she's in the tavern already, I don't know which one she'll be in. I know this, she's not usually at a tavern, but... We'll see, we'll see. Oh, there! Oh, no, never mind, she's here. Oh, yeah, we have. No, I'm sorry, my boy. I love you, man. But you're going to have to leave for now. Oh, that makes me feel bad. My man. My boy. He should have stayed my mascot. But it's mostly because we haven't finished up Dross or that. She's only level 18. Oh, they don't actually level up. Oh, no. Oh, but I really want to use her. I guess we could still have an excuse to use her, right? I mean, we could just unequip her stuff for now. Oh, yeah, of course. We have to do this. Yeah, we have to actually go to the tailor for that. Oscar would be quite easy to use, but again, he's going to be on top of it. So yeah, it really is like that. Oh, I actually do much prefer things like Sophie's system then, or Shelly's. Does this going to watch you have all your characters with you too? I don't know. Again, it's been a while. I know in the Arlen series, you don't have all the characters with you. They all have their different levels and whatnot too. So I guess, yeah. Because I'm pretty sure in stuff you just have them all the time. But do they all get XP? I don't know, I don't know. We're getting the rest for now. Then we'll decide from there. I think what I'll have to do is level up Elmeria a bit. An event. Oh, Elmeria. Oh, there we go. You look almost doll-like. Hey, she ain't wrong about that, though. I was kidding about the doll part. That wouldn't be a bad idea. I beg of you, don't indulge yourself with me! Or rather, an imitation of me! Right. So what's her friendship level? I don't even think it's that high. Ugh, it's only 40. Yep. So we definitely have to grind the friendship level. So, of course, when we get this all sorted, actually won't be too bad though, because we've won it killing if we find a good spot. Yeah, if we find a good spot that isn't a boss fight, then we could easily grind up a few levels. But let's just sort out the power equip now. Let's just do that. She uses a gun? What? Oh. Okay. All right. Well, we're just temporarily swapping Sophie's equipment for whatever, because I want to just have Elmeria. I know she's not going to be the most useful right now, but I want her to be more useful than what she would be if you know pretty much nothing. I think that gun's actually largely useless because it has no skills on it. But hey, it's something, it's something. I still don't actually think that procs. I think it's only if they have, like, different resonance effects. I just wanted to try it. I mean, I could have got something better. I most certainly could have gotten something better. But who will? Right, so Omaria at least is usable now. Not as usable, but she's usable. There we go. Now we're going to rest up a bit, get some LP, see if there's any events. I think what I'm going to prioritize doing... I was going to say before that rather adorable interruption, as I was going to do either full-time events, because there's obviously side characters like Ren, there might be more for Harp. I don't know though, maybe that dragon thing was the final one since we unlocked the alchemy store. Oh, speaking of events, there's also character events like this, but there might be so many combinations. You're a wee bean sprout.
Hey,
she's rather petite, but hell. But she's fine the way she is. Maybe have a couple of spurts. And she's out. You might be a little shorty forever. That's not a bad thing, though. Like, short lassies and lads can be quite adorable at times. In their own right. Anyhow. Event? No event. Event? No event. Drossel? No event. Hers might be a Weisslark, though. No event with you, right? Oh yeah, the sweets! I almost forgot! We gotta make a bunch of sweets! Well, that could be for... I think that'll be a different episode. Yeah, because in that way, when I'm helping... Yeah. No event, right? No. And then, no event with you, maybe? Oh, no, no event with you. Okay, because it's been a while. Maybe it's some fan mail. Nah, I don't think Pipe would really exist too frequently in these times. Is it from your parents? Maybe it's from Papa Elmeria. Wait, they do stuff like this? In this world? Oh man, I remember those. Like, you would get like these magazines and other various things. And it's just like, yeah, if you do this, and you send it in, you could have a chance to win these goodies. Like a Pikachu plushie or something. They were kind of neat. I think they're still done to this day. Obviously, I just don't really indulge myself in things like magazines anymore. Then again, I don't really indulge myself with newspapers either. I really wouldn't be against if Elmeria was the main character for the next game. I don't know, but I don't think she will be. Like, on one hand, I would like it. On the other hand, I would love to see what they would do with the next character's design. And also whether or not it's going to be male or female. Pretty sure it's going to be female, though. There's almost never a male protagonist. Oh! Hey!
お、ソフィーじゃないか。酒場に来るなんてどうしたんだ?
This didn't happen before.
ちょっとお酒でも飲もうかなって。
Oh, some alcohol?
酒? ソフィーがか?
Because she said sake.
もう子供扱いしないでくださいよ。私だってもう成人してるんですから。
I may be one too, but I don't really drink alcohol either.
お酒を飲んでもいい歳なんです。
そういえばそうだな。すまんすまん。
You just don't look the part.
お詫びに一杯おごるよ。一緒にどうだ?
はい、ぜひ。それでですね。フラフタったらひどいんですよ。ロジーさん?ロジーさん、聞いてます?
She's drunk.
すまない。もう限界だ。
そうなんですか?もうロジーさんったら弱っちいな。
Oh, you silly drunk, you.
まさか、ソフィーがここまで酒に強いとは。完全に予想外だった。
And he's out cold. Well, that was certainly a random scene. There's also Carl to consider. Actually, speaking of other people, hello.
もうこんな時間ね。でもルイスさんのお店はまだまだ開店中よ。どれを買ってくれるの?
I was expecting a van. That's rather unfortunate. Did we have a quest for her actually? I think we did it. There has to be a CG for you.
また聞いてね。
There's no way then. Just gotta make sure there's no van of you, right?
相変わらず元気だな。お前といると退屈することはなさそうだ。
Oh, man. Same here, Ravi, but... I'm sorry, man! You're not with us right now! Ah! It pains me! It pains me! Anyway, right, so let's just sleep. So then it's day. I guess we go to an inn. That'd be a good idea, because then there might be an event. Okay, no event, but there might be a suite!
Ba-ba-ba-bum! Ba-ba-ba-bum!
Yeah, I'm like looking at her mouth and it's literally just like a couple of frame swaps. Netpacks! Woo! I've noticed that since the earlier parts of the game. Oh! This event came a little bit late. Just a wee tad.
イリスとの共同戦線か。今となってはいい思い出ね。
Oh yeah, of course.
これから先もあの子と一緒ならいろんなことをと思ったけど、それは身が持たなそうね。それはそれで楽しいんだろうけど。さて、宿に戻るとしますか。
Have a wee snooze.Can we get any more sweets actually here? Let me see. Oh, yeah, we can. Some more events. Right, that's good. That's good to know. So we can have a couple of more snoozies there. So there might be more Elmira events, or it might be Sophie and Plagued, or it might be our other characters like Ongrave. Right, so I'm going to check the blacksmith. Actually, I'm going to check Maya's. Because again, that was such a tease, which is like, oh, yeah, we can dress up. We go dress up, and then there's nothing.Do we have to find Eska, maybe? I would presume Eska. Do we have a quest for Annalisa? Let me just make sure. We've got Family Picnic, which is the 10 sweets. We've got the event for Tiana, which I still need to find out. We've got... No. Oh, yeah, Ultimate Jam for Annalise. Yeah. Ah. We still need to get level 40 alchemy for that.And then we still need to do that for those two. So I think at most, excluding for finding some post-game stuff, at most we might just need level 40 alchemy, and then that's it to view all of these events. I just don't remember a Telltale games being too excessive of alchemy level requirements. Like, they don't normally require the cap for character events. It's still a bit grindy, but I mean, it's only 3 more levels. So, let me just check if we can find Esco or anything of the sort. If not, then we'll go to Lodgy. And if that doesn't work, then we'll head back to Weisslark and see if we can get another event of Drossel or someone. I don't really see Esco at all. Maybe she's up here? No, I actually don't see her. She doesn't seem to exist. Well, let's go to the blacksmith. And if that doesn't work, then we'll go to Ransom Tallier. Okay, there's an event here.
Yeah, Felix.
Oh, there's Esca. Hey, Esca and Lodgy, just like the game, except, you know, one's much younger than they used to be. And one's much older than they used to be. Huh, funny how that works. The influence. Seeing these two does bring back quite a few memories, though. Ah, the PS3 times. They were glorious. Oh, yeah, definitely. Honestly, I could even imagine, like, older Esca wailing about with a hammer. It's very... That's so dangerous! Yeah! Well, then that's good! He's got to concentrate. Oh.
いや、その、すま、言い過ぎた。ほら、気が散ると危ないからな。怪我したら困るだろ。
Almost like they have a, you know, a little bit of a connection between dimensions and whatnot, right? Oh, youngins, they're too pure at times. Worst comes to worst, again, we go to Weisslark. I just really want to see if there's, like, side character events. Oh. Oh. Because I would love there to be, like, a Lodgy event or an Esca event with just them having, like, a CG. Heck, even characters like Maya, Kai, Lewis. You know, all those ones. Heck, even Tiana. You know. There needs to be something for them, right? Because I know there's going to probably be something. Well, not I know, but I have a feeling there's going to be something like that for Mako and Automata, since we are doing quite a bit of a side quest for them. So why not, you know, that for others? Although, technically speaking, we already did have an illustration with a side character in it. When we, you know, splurged about our money while in the hot springs. Henrietta, I believe, yeah. It just keeps piling up like paperwork. This might be the moment whether or not it's higher than level 40.
パパーっと作れちゃうんじゃ。 ってくれるのは嬉しいけど、さすがに私もそこまでじゃないよ。
へー、でも先生が苦戦する道具ってどんなのなんですか？
Something that randomly requires 60 alchemy level. I am joking, please don't be the case.
見た目の特徴しか言えないんだけど、黄色に輝いてる結晶みたいな物質なんだ。
Does it come from a dragon? Because we have that.
伝説になるくらいすごい道具なんだけど、これが作れないと困るんだよな。
You sure ain't a random draconic organ. We have plenty of those.
あの先生、その道具の作り方、私も考えてみていいですか？
You're too nice, Ferris. You're too nice.What a good girl. But I'm kind of dreading it in a way. How many alchemy levels do I need to grind?
Phyllis-chan! I really thought it was good.
That is true.
So, I'm sorry, but I'll ask you. I'll think about it. Thank you, Phyllis-chan.
Okay, then. Well, we have some will. So, where's the quest? Is there no quest? Okay, there we go. Teacher's concerns 1. Miss Sophie seems to be concerned about how to make an amp, a crystal-like substance that shines red. That's all the information she has, but I'll do my best and think of the recipe too. Not even able to help her, even alone. Let's think on the recipe teacher is having trouble with. What? What? What does it mean by think?Does that mean, like, just play the game? Or, like, what? No. It could be this, right? It could be that. No. You're not telling me any, right? Come on, it's called Crimson Stone. I know I've had this before. I need to find some Blaster Stones. I have no clue where to get those. We'll have to find those. Wouldn't be that.Wouldn't be anything Rubenite. Wouldn't be Granite. I have a feeling it is that Crimson item. I'd still want to make it just to get a bunch of XP from it, of course. No, it's not that. There's no way that there's that. Doesn't sound red enough. Okay. Well, we'll see. Because let me just check my recipe book real quick.That should be it, because that does look similar to an item in Firas. Let's just see here. Undergrave is super strong, but it's also interesting to study, and I wonder if he... So it's easy to use it. There's certain weapons that you can only handle. Wait, hold the phone. Hold the phone! Hang on. I think these are basically just fangs. Oh my gosh. I think I'm connecting the dots in that regard. I think that's in reference to whether or not you've finished their stories. Because think about it, we got another thing with Liana. And we might get another thing with Revy, so we're probably not done with Revy. Else we'd be able to make this, because look, if we read Revy's... Revy's obsessed with being strong, right? I'd like to help him out too. I wonder if I can use my alchemy to make something that gives him power. Also, I'm adult, because he's still hunting for the great treasure, isn't he? Oh! Oi! My boy! No. We'll keep Almeria for now. We need to start farming some friendship ranks, after all. Because it might be one of those events where they pop up to you. Also, Lewis just teleported here. That's fine. Is this an Omerion one? No.
Liane-san,
atashi to
okashi zukuri no shoubu shimasen ka?
Oh, a little sweetie showdown.
Liane-san, okashi tsukuru no umai mitai dakara. Jitsu wa atashi mo okashi zukuri ni wa jishin ga aru n desu. Naruhodo.
いいでしょう。受けて立ちます。
Let's go。
よし、それなら早速勝負。リアーネさんのお菓子、美味しかった。ふんわりしてて、甘さも程よくて。
ソフィーさんのこそ、とろけるような舌触りと、ほのかに漂う柑橘系の香りが素敵でした。
They sound really good!
挑んでおいてなんだけど、勝負は引き分けですかね。
そうですね。あ、このお菓子の作り方、教えてもらってもいいですか？
もちろん。あ、リアーネさんのも教えてくださいね。
The Sweet Allegiance! They shall band together to make the greatest sweets known to Italia. Right, so... No. Okay. No. Asleep? Yes. No, we're going comatose for a while. Anything? Yeah! Oh!
また聞きたいことがあるんだけどよ。
I'm fine with this, but where's my fretter?
お前さん、学校には通ってたのか？
Well, should she pretty much just hold up in Ayrtona?
学校ですか？うん、通ってないですよ。エルトナには 学校がなかったから。
They're all about that mining, eh?
へえ。じゃあ、勉強は誰に教わったんだ？
I presume her family.
あとは、わかんないところをリアネーに聞いたりして。
まあ、そうか。考えてみりゃ、学校のある場所の方が少ねえもんな。
そうですね。よっぽど大きな町じゃないと、勉強を教えてもらえる施設はないですから。でも、アングリフさん、どうしてそんなことを？
お？
アングリフさん、まさか小さい子が好きなんてことは。
What the heck is wrong with your noggin, Liana?
違うわ。タグ、失礼なことを言いやがる。
I know, right?
ならどうして？
け、前にも言ったろ。俺は学校に行ったことがないって。
Yeah, it's just curious.
ちょっと気になって聞いただけなのによ。クソ。
変なこと言うからアングリフさん拗ねちゃったじゃないの。
Yeah, that poor bloke.
さすがに悪いことしたかしら。後で謝っておくわね。
Poor Angry. Right, we're comatose.バババババン。
いい夢だったのに起きちゃった。今寝れば続きが見られるかも。
Any more?
よく寝たな。気持ちよかった。
Come on, give me an event. Hey, friends, no. Bro?
キンキン言ってやがる。
アングリフさんが驚かすからでしょ。もう、なんでそんなことするんですか。
すまんすまん、集中してたみたいだからつい。
We're so focused on sleeping.
ところで、そいつが調合ってやつか。ちょうどいい。ちょっと見せてくれよ。ついでに、それとなく説明してもらえると助かるな。
はい、いいですよ。興味を持ってもらえて嬉しいですし。古本、まずは材料を選んで釜に入れます。入れ方には大事な点があって。
大事な点？そいつは順番じゃねえか。 材料を入れる順番。
おお、すごいですね。当たりです。で、次に触媒を入れるんですけど、これは
触媒っていうぐらいだから材料の力を引き出すもんか。
This guy's a great student.
ええ、またまた当たりです。アングリフさん、どうして？
ん？まあ、関東、少しばかりの知識かな。長年旅をしてりゃ、知った知識もつくさ。
Also, I mean, it's called a catalyst. It's in its name.
ただまあ、所詮は聞きかじりの知識だからな。だから、お前が実践してるところを見たかったんだ。ほら、フィリス、早く続きを見せてくれ。次はどうすんだ？
あ、はい、次はですね。アンゴリフさんって結構物知りなんだね。ちょっと意外だったかも。
Well, even if he is self-taught, that doesn't mean he can't pick up on stuff. More recipe hints. More sleep! More sleep! You know, this time we'll do 3 days. Because 4 times the charm, right? No, we've already listened to that. Oh!
その時に見たお人形がまた可愛いのなのって。それでね。
I have a feeling we might see more Revy events had I done this. Oh well. Oh?
フィリス、フィリスはいるか?
Oh, hello there, Frer!
あれ、お父さん? そんなに急いで撮ったの?
実はだな、人形劇の最中にフィリッツ君の腕が折れてしまったのだ。
Oh no, what a disaster! Not Mr. Fritzy!
フィリス、悪いが、直すための材料を用立ててもらえないだろうか。もちろん、電話させてもらう。
はい、もちろん。
折れたって、どういうこと？
ドロッセル？
折れたところって右肘でしょ。前からおかしくなってたところ。お父さん、それでも人形師？人形師なら壊れそうな箇所くらい把握してて当然でしょ。
おお、
人形師にとって人形は命そのものだよ。それなのに、それなのに、お父さんも人形師ならもっと人形を大事に扱ってよ。
So passionate.
Fritz-san.
Yeah. 全く娘の言う通りだ。返す言葉もない。フィリス、しばらくの間、フィリッツ君を預かってくれないか。
Oh, there's stuffing coming out of him! He's bleeding!
フリッツ君も私よりドロッセルのそばにいてやりたいだろうからな。
はい、わかりました。
すまない。ドロッセルを頼む。
Oh my...
フィリスちゃん、その、ごめんね、なんか。
Oh, family spats happen at times.
昔からこうなんだ。フリッツ君のことになると、つい頭に血が昇っちゃって。
それだけ、フリッツ君のことを特別に思ってるってことですよね。
Yes, your emotional attachment.
人形はどれも好きだけど、フリッツ君だけは特別。
Oh, can you further elaborate?
あの人形は私が子供の頃初めて見た人形劇の主役だったから。
Oh,
今でもあの日の感動は覚えてるよ。 お父さんとお母さんが演じてくれた人形劇。あれ以来、私にとってフリッツ君は誰よりもかっこいいヒーローなんだ。
ご両親が演じてくれた人形劇なんて素敵ですね。
Indeed.
でしょ？フィリスちゃんと話してたら冷静になってきた。さすがに言い過ぎたな。お父さんだってフリッツ君を壊してショックだったはずなのに。でも謝りに行きづらい。
そうだ、ドロッセルさん、人形劇をやりませんか？
Come on, let's do that. We can do it.
フリッツさんと一緒に人形劇をやるんです、仲直りのために。
Yeah.
二人ともお人形のことが大好きだから、きっと劇をやるとなればすぐに仲直りできますよ。
Oh, come on, I really, really want to see this.
フリッツ君なら私が錬金術で直しますからね。
フィリスちゃん、わかった、やってみる。
やべよ。
よし、せっかくだし脚本は書き下ろしでいこう。フィリスちゃんが直してる間に最高に面白い脚本書き上げてみせるから。
ドロッセルさん、元気になってくれましたね。それじゃあ私も頑張りますから。
うん、フリッツ君のことよろしくね。
He'll be all patched up, assuming we don't need a very, very high alchemy level. Oh, Maiden's strong arm. Received broken red star. Now he's mine now. I'm repairing him. It's mine. It's my doll. No. Oh. Ah, then we're gonna make one. I'd rather fix him up with it, of course. Let's see if we can do it.What we'll see. Oh yeah, there's probably a quest, right? I want to read this. The Mr. Fritz doll's elbow has been broken. Because of that, Jocelyn Fritz's relationship has turned sour. To help make them up with each other, and for the sake of their puppet shows, I must fix the Mr. Fritz doll with alchemy. Okay then, so where is this? A key item? It has to be a key item, right? There's no way it's anything else. There's no way it ain't anything else. I just wanted to make sure though.Yeah. Oh, we're perfectly fine in that regard. Okay. Now we got used to the highest quality stuff. No, I'm kidding. We'll give it a go with Pootie Ball. That'll suffice, right? Actually, no. We'll give it a personal. Oh, I wish I could flip it. Oh, well.There we go, all patched up. I will never be able to get the mastery on it. Oh, that's gonna bother me. Well, I made it. Is there another quest? Mr. Fritz 2. I fixed Mr. Fritz's elbow with alchemy. Drossel doesn't like herself when she's feeling down, so let's give her Mr. Fritz and have her back to her usual cheerful self. Yeah, this episode's gonna be a bit longer than the previous one, of course. Well, not even a bit, substantially longer. But mainly because I wanted to do this. It's like we got it, so...Doing it. Mr. Fritz, will you be able to fix him? Yes, it's a D for Dave. You know its quality. Oh my! Exactly as it sounds.
Ah, ちょっとした思いつきなんだけどね。
Yeah.
私とお父さんで人形を動かして、フィリスちゃんがそのセリフを読み上げる。3人でやれば、2人でやるよりきっとすごい劇ができるはずだよ。
Yeah.
無理ですよ。私そんなのやったことないし。
Hey, there's a first time for everything. You just gotta wing it.
大丈夫だって。フィリスちゃんならできるよ、きっと。
See, you just gotta have faith.
まあ、とりあえずお父さんにも聞いてみよう。3人で人形劇やることをさ。
Oh yeah, we're doing it. Let's go time.
そうですね。フリッツさんがなんて言うかまだわからないし。
Or maybe, hmm.
よし、ならお父さんのところまで行ってみよう。
Not another fear I had with the character stuff, actually.
もうちょっとでひらめきそうだ。
That just made me think of something. Maybe when we get the next ending? Reconciliation. For some reason I'm going to perform in the puppet show. Would I be able to do something like that?Well, let's leave that for now. I must go see Fritz to talk about the puppet show. The main reason why I'm thinking about that is, we've yet to finish up this new main quest, right? Maybe that main quest is like when we do everybody's things, right? That's what I think it might be, or at least the main stuff. Like Sophie and whatnot. I don't know. We'll see.We're just gonna head to Freight's though. Because I could not leave this on a cliffhanger. Regardless of Carter, I would not want to leave it on a cliffhanger. Hello there, Fritta. And since we got a little bit further down the line of Angrief, at least I think we did, that's fantastic. Reconcile.
この前はさすがに言い過ぎた。ごめんね、あんな風に怒ったりして。
いや、悪いのは私の方だ。お前の言う通り、人形師としてもっと人形を大切に扱うべきだった。
みや、
お父さん
でも、もう心配はいらないよ。
He's all patched up.
ほら、フィリスちゃんがフリッツ君を直してくれたんだ。
おお、これは見事な。破損などなかったかのようだ。
アルケミ
ー。でしょ？私たち、フィリスちゃんに感謝しないといけないね。
やべや。
それでさ、お父さん。一緒に人形劇やらない？仲直りの証っていうか。
そういえば、ずいぶん長いことお前とは人形劇をやっていないな。では久しぶりに親子共演と行くか。
へい。
うん、それじゃあ決まりだね。ああ、新しい脚本ももう用意してあるよ。ちなみに、読み上げはフィリスちゃんがやるからね。今回の劇は3人でやろうよ。
おお、それは楽しくなりそうだな。私は大賛成だ。
やべや。Everyone wants to see this, come on!
では、私は準備の方を。
This can't be a tease.
あ、なら私は…
Just do it! Don't make your dreams be dreams! Or let your dreams be dreams. You gotta do it, girl! Gotta do it! Bop! Wait, no. Speaking of dreams, what? What? No! No? Huh? Huh? A puppet show of the three of us, huh? I have a feeling it'll be spectacular. What? Okay, fine. I'm going to the tent. Kill my towels! Wah! Oh, we don't have to just go comatose. Got it. I hope so too. Is it that my cue to go more comatose?
ピリスちゃんに相談したいことがあって。やる場所をどうする
？Oh, don't do this to me.
すっかり忘れてました。人形劇をやる場所か。エルドナでやれないですかね。
エルソーダ ？That's miles away.Granted, it's fitting and it'd be fantastic, but... Ertona? That's understandable.
それじゃ、劇をやる場所はエルトナに決定お父さんには後で伝えておくね。
Right.
お願いします。それじゃ、長老に相談してみよう。
Time to travel across halfway of the world again. ブルンブルン、マザートラッカー。Anyway, enough of my suffering and random whining. It's not really whining, I'm mostly just kidding about. Puppet show with Drossel and Fritz will be held in Ertona. I wanted to show the puppet show to my mum and dad anyway, so it's fine. But just be sure, let's go ask the elder if we can really perform the show there or not. Right, you know, I was almost thinking that I should just sort out the sweets, but that's getting saved for next time. Next time. Because this... Well, you know what, folks? I didn't want to do any edits in this episode. I've probably done a couple so far, regardless by the time you're seeing this. But I'll see you all back at Ertona or with an event. So, ta-ta for a brief. Okay, we are at the Parched Plains. Edit ahead indeed. I just said edit here rather than Ertona, just in case if there's going to be an event prior to there, because who knows. I'm just going to go there right now, in fact. I still haven't returned that guy's favor. He'll just be sitting there forever. But anyhow, to Ertona. Because there might be an event when we just go in. If there's not, then it's just a loading screen, you know? Okay, there's not. Sure. Let's just dash towards him. Elder, how you doing? If Puny's been eating your... I don't know. I was going to say something a little bit mean. No. Let's refrain.
実は長老にお願いがあって。
We want to hold a puppet show.
なるほど。人形劇の上演か。
やべや。
面白そうじゃし、もちろん許可じゃ。その人形劇。わしも見せてもらうぞ。
ありがとうございます。ぜひいらしてくださいね。
Oh! Oh!
どんどん人が集まってきてる。
Hey, I'm excited.
そりゃそうよ。エルトナで人形劇なんて初めてのことだからね。
できるかな心配だな
フィリスちゃん、うまくやろうなんて思う必要ないんだよ。失敗したって構わない。でもね、君が緊張して楽しめないのはダメ。
Yeah, you just gotta lay back a bit, chill.
大事なのは自分が思いっきり楽しむことだよ。
Yeah, because then there's absolutely no point.
だって君が楽しめなかったら見てくれてる人もきっと楽しくないでしょ。
It's like when I'm playing this game. There's no point recording if I'm not having fun, right? I mean, that's what I'm just saying. You always gotta enjoy what you do. Sometimes there'll be times when you're just doing something for the sake of it. I don't feel like that's right.But that's just my, you know, view on things. Sometimes you have to do stuff like that. But I will not discuss that further. That could be a story for another time.
Phyllis-chan was a lot of practice, so it's probably fine. What more, I'm the one who's on the team. Let's enjoy it together.
Yup, yup.
いよいよ舞台の幕が上がるぞ。
I saw the white flash and I was gasping. And we got art and it's fantastic. Hey, we don't actually get to see the performance, but hey.
この胸の高鳴り久しぶり。私今すっごいワクワクしてる。
So they do use those wooden crosses as I expected, like a puppeteer would. I was just curious if they did it differently in Italia. But no, that's fine, that's fine. Puppetry has always been something I've been interested in. Don't think I'd ever execute it. I'm a little bit of a heavy-handed guy, so...
Ah, so that's it. I'll show the people of the city. I'll show you a wonderful human being.
Yes.
Our hands!
I'm sorry.これより人形劇二つの約束を始めます。
行くぞドロッセル。
うん、昔あるところに。
Really? No! No! I was just like, oh, I'm so excited to hear Fierce narrate! Okay. Fine. It's not like I wanted to listen to an anime. I don't know. I'm a little bit miffed about that. Any more events? No, sorry. Yes, we found a random chest of unis and an uni bag.Anyway, folks, I'll say though, the art was absolutely fantastic. I loved the art. I've always wanted to see something with Drossel and Fritz, especially after having full-on confirmation that they were father and daughter. I'd love to see Drossel's mother too. That'd be absolutely fantastic as well, if we ever get to see that. Maybe in the third game, actually. That's a point. Yeah, they could use her for the third game. Who knows? Who knows, of course? Who knows? But, folks, thank you for watching this episode of A Tale of Fierce, and I'll see you all next time with another...A mysterious journey. Hopefully another illustration, because if we keep going at this pace, we're on a roll, aren't we? Anyhow, ta-ta for now. Maybe we can, some more events. Right, that's good, to know. So we can have a couple more snoozies there. So there might be more Elmira events, or it might be Sophie and Plagued, or it might be our other characters like Ongrave. Right, so I'm going to check the blacksmith. Actually, I'm going to check Maya's.Because again, that was such a tease, which is like, oh yeah, we can dress up. We go dress up, and then there's nothing. Do we have to find Eska, maybe? I would presume Eska. Do we have a quest for Annalisa? Let me just make sure. We've got Family Picnic, which is the 10 sweets. We've got the event for Tiana, which I still need to find out. We've got... No. Oh yeah, Ultimate Jame for Annalise, yeah! Ah, we still need to get Level 40 Alchemy for that. And then we still need to do that for those two. So I think at most, excluding for finding some post-game stuff, At most, we might just need level 40 alchemy, and then that's it to view all of these events. I just don't remember Atelier games being too excessive with alchemy level requirements. Like, they don't normally require the cap for character events. It's still a bit grindy, but I mean, it's only 3 more levels. So, let me just check if we can find Escor or anything of the sort. If not, then we'll go to Lodgy. And if that doesn't work, then we'll head back to Weisslark. And see if we can get another event of Drossel or someone. I don't really see Eska. At all. Maybe she's up here? No, I actually don't see her. She doesn't seem to exist. Well, let's go to the blacksmith. And if that doesn't work, then we'll go to Ren's Atelier. Okay, there's an event here. Oh, there's Eska. Hey, Eska and Lodgy, just like the game, except, you know, one's much younger than they used to be. And one's much older than they used to be. Huh, funny how that works. The influence. Seeing these two does bring back quite a few memories, though. Ah, the PS3 times. They were glorious. Oh, yeah, definitely. Honestly, I could even imagine, like, older Eska wailing about with a hammer. It's very... That's so dangerous! Yeah! Well, then that's good! He's got to concentrate. Oh.
いや、その。すま、言い過ぎた。ほら、気が散ると危ないからな。怪我したら困るだろ。
Almost like they have a, you know, a little bit of a connection between dimensions and whatnot, right? Oh, youngins, they're too pure at times. Worst comes worst, again, we go to Weisslark. I just really want to see if there's, like, side character events. Oh. Oh. Because I would love there to be, like, a Lodgy event or an Eska event with just them having, like, a CG. Heck, even characters like Maya, Kai, Lewis. You know, all those ones. Heck, even Tiana. You know. There needs to be something for them, right? Because I know there's going to probably be something. Well, no, I know, but I have a feeling there's going to be something like that for Mako and Automata, since we are doing quite a bit of a side quest for them. So why not, you know, that for others? Although, technically speaking, we already did have an illustration with a side character in it. When we, you know, splurged about our money while in the hot springs. Henrietta, I believe, yeah. It just keeps piling up like paperwork. This might be the moment whether or not it's higher than level 40.
そう思ってくれるのは嬉しいけど
さすがに私もそこまでじゃないよ。
へー、でも先生が苦戦する道具ってどんなのなんですか？
Something that randomly requires 60 alchemy level. I am joking, please don't be the case.
見た目の特徴しか言えないんだけど、黄色に輝いてる結晶みたいな物質なんだ。
Does it come from a dragon? Because we have that.
伝説になるくらいすごい道具なんだけど、これが作れないと困るんだよな。
You sure ain't a random draconic organ. We have plenty of those.
あの先生、その道具の作り方、私も考えてみていいですか？
Uh-uh. You're too nice, Ferris. You're too nice.What a good girl. But I'm kind of trying to get in a way. Hello, and welcome back to some more Tower Affairs. On our last episode, we helped Remy set up a food stall and delivered some deluxe, delicious burgers. Or stamina bread if you want to call it. But it was burgers. We knew what it was. It was burgers. It's burgers. Okay? Okay. Now, I'm going to presume that was Revy's final character event outside of things like ends or maybe some random events. Who knows? Who knows? And indeed, I'm just going to presume it was due to the little trophy. There might be more. There might be more. But for now, I'm going to swap out Revy for Elmeria because I would like to change up my part bet. I'm also going to swap out Sophie, at least in the battle formation, for Elmeria because I want to use her equipment on Elmeria since I haven't made something for it. Obviously, I can't swap out Ferris.If I could, I would, because, you know, all the alchemists can use items and whatnot. But what's on my main agenda for today's episode is pretty much any of the other character events that I can get. Whichever one we get is the one that we get. But I'll just head to... I'm gonna check if she's in the tavern or in. I don't know which one she'll be in. I know this, she's not usually at a tavern, but... We'll see, we'll see. Oh, there! Oh, no, never mind, she's here.Oh, yeah, we have. No, I'm sorry, my boy. I love you, man. But you're going to have to leave for now. Oh, that makes me feel bad. My man. My boy. He should have stayed my mascot, but it's mostly because we haven't finished up Dross or that. She's only level 18. Oh, they don't actually level up. Oh, no. Oh, but I really want to use her. I guess we could still have an excuse to use her, right? I mean, we could just unequip her stuff for now. Oh, yeah, of course. We have to do this. Yeah, we have to actually go to the tailor for that.Oscar would be quite easy to use, but again, he's going to be on top of it. So yeah, it really is like that. Oh, I actually do much prefer things like Sophie's system then, or Shelly's. Does this going to watch you have all your characters with you too? I don't know. Again, it's been a while. I know in the Arlen series, you don't have all the characters with you. They all have their different levels and whatnot too. So I guess, yeah, because I'm pretty sure in Sophie, you just have them all the time.But do they all get XP? I don't know, I don't know. We're gonna rest for now. Then we'll decide from there. I think what I'll have to do is level up Elmeria a bit. An event. Oh, Elmeria. Oh, there we go. You look almost doll-like.
可愛いなって思ってね。
からかわないでよ。
Hey, hey, she ain't wrong about that, though.
からかってなんかないよ。サラサラの髪に透き通った目。イルちゃん、まるでお人形さんみたいだもの。
I was kidding about the doll part.
お父さんに頼んでイルちゃんの人形を作ってもらおうかな。
That wouldn't be a bad idea. I beg of you, don't indulge yourself with me! Or rather, an imitation of me! Right. So what's our friendship level? I don't even think it's that high. Ugh, it's only 40. Yep. So we definitely have to grind to the friendship level, so... Of course, let me get this all sorted. Actually, it won't be too bad, though, because with 1-8 kill, and if we find a good spot... Yeah, if we find a good spot that isn't a boss fight, then we could easily grind up a few levels. But let's just sort out the power equip now. Let's just do that. She uses a gun? What? Oh. Okay. All right. Well, we're just temporarily swapping Sophie's equipment for whatever, because I want to just have Elmeria. I know she's not going to be the most useful right now, but I want her to be more useful than what she would be with, you know, pretty much nothing. I think that gun's actually largely useless because it has no skills on it. But hey, it's something. I don't actually think that procs. I think it's only if they have, like, different resonance effects. I just wanted to try it. I mean, I could have got something better. I most certainly could have gotten something better. But who will? Right, so Elmeria at least is usable now. Not as usable, but she's usable. There we go. Now we're going to rest up a bit, get some LP, see if there's any events. I think what I'm going to prioritize doing... I was going to say before that rather adorable interruption, as I was going to do either full sum events, because there's obviously side characters like Ren, there might be more for her. I don't know though, maybe that dragon thing was the final one since we unlocked the alchemy store. Oh, speaking of events. There's also character events like this, but there might be so many combinations. You're a wee bean sprout. Hey, she's rather petite, but hell.
そうか、やっぱり気にしてたのか。背が伸びる薬とか探してきてやろうか?
But she's fine the way she is.
リアネが変なこと言うからアンゴリフさん過ぎちゃったじゃないの?
Yeah, that poor bloke.
さすがに悪いことしたかしら。後で謝っておくわね。
Poor Andre. Right, we're comatose. Bum 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 bum. Any more? Come on, give me an event. Hey, Fritz! No. Bo?
Oh, dege goe. Mimi ga kinki itte yagaru.
Angrif-san ga odorokasu kara desho? Mo, nande sonna koto suru n desu ka?
Suman, suman. Shuchuu shite ta mitai da kara. Tsui.
We're so focused on sleeping.
Tokoro-de, soitsu ga chogo tte yatsu ka? Chogo ii. ちょっと見せてくれよ ついでにそれとなく説明してもらえると助かるな
はい、いいですよ 興味を持ってもらえて嬉しいですし ご本、まずは材料を選んで釜に入れます 入れ方には大事な点があって
大事な点? そいつは順番じゃねえか? 材料を入れる順番。
おお、すごいですね。当たりです。で、次に触媒を入れるんですけど、これは
触媒っていうぐらいだから、材料の力を引き出すもんか。
This guy's a great student。
まあ、関東少しばかりの知識かな。長年旅をしてりゃ、知った知識もつくさ。
Oh, so I mean, it's called a catalyst. It's in its name.
ただまあ、所詮は聞きかじりの知識だからな。だから、お前が実践してるところを見たかったんだ。ほら、フィリス、早く続きを見せてくれ。次はどうすんだ？
はい、次はですね、アングリフさんって結構物知りなんだね。ちょっと意外だったかも。
Well, even if he is self-taught, that doesn't mean he can't pick up on stuff. More recipe hints? More sleep! More sleep! You know, this time we'll do 3 days. Because 4 times the charm, right?No, we've already listened to that. Oh!
でね、その時に見たお人形がまた可愛いのなのって。それでね。
I have a feeling we might see more Revy events had I done this. Oh well. Oh?
Phyllis! Phyllis はいるか?
Oh, hello there, Frer!
あれ、お父さん? そんなに急いで撮ったの?
実はだな、人形劇の最中にフィリッツ君の腕が折れてしまったのだ。
Oh no! What a disaster! Not Mr. Fritzy!
フィリッツ、悪いが、直すための材料を用立ててもらえないだろうか。もちろん礼はさせてもらう。
はい、もちろん。
折れたって、どういうこと？
ドロッセル、
折れたところって右肘でしょ。前からおかしくなってたところ。お父さん、それでも人形師？人形師なら壊れそうな箇所くらい把握してて当然でしょ。
おお、
人形師にとって人形は命そのものだよ。それなのに、それなのに、お父さんも人形師なら、もっと人形を大事に扱ってよ。
So passionate.
フリッツさん。
いや、全く娘の言う通りだ。返す言葉もない。フィリス、しばらくの間、フィリッツ君を預かってくれないか。
Oh, there's stuffing coming out of him! He's bleeding!
フィリッツ君も、私よりドロッセルのそばにいてやりたいだろうからな。
はい、わかりました。
すまない。ドロッセルを頼む。
Oh my.
Drosselle-san.
Oh, Phyllis-chan. Gomenne, nanka.
Oh, family spats happen at times.
昔からこうなんだ。フリッツ君のことになると、つい頭に血が上っちゃって。
それだけ、フリッツ君のことを特別に思ってるってことですよね。
Yeah, it's your emotional attachment.
人形はどれも好きだけど、フリッツ君だけは特別。
Oh, can you further elaborate?
あの人形は、私が子供の頃、初めて見た人形劇の主役だったから。
Oh.
今でも、あの日の感動は覚えてるよ。お父さんとお母さんが演じてくれた。
人形劇。あれ以来。
結構です。まだまだ成長期なので勝手に伸びますから。
Maybe have a couple of spurts?
ヒリスなんて追い越してみせますから。
And she's out!
将来絶望しないことを切に願うぜ。強く生きろよ、いる。
You might be a little shorty forever. That's not a bad thing, though. Like, sure, lassies and lads can be quite adorable at times. In their own right. Anyhow. Event? No event. Event? No event. Drossel? No event. Hers might be a Weisslark, though. No event with you, right? Oh, yeah, the sweets. I almost forgot. We gotta make a bunch of sweets. Well, that could be for... I think that'll be a different episode. Yeah, because in that way, when I'm helping... Yeah. No event, right? No. And then no event with you, maybe? Oh, no, no event with you. Okay, because it's been a while. Maybe it's some fan mail. Nah, I don't think fan mail would really exist too frequently in these times. Is it from your parents? Maybe it's from Papa Elmeria. Wait, they do stuff like this? In this world? Oh man, I remember those. Like, you'd get like these magazines and other various things. And it's just like, yeah, if you do this and you send it in, you could have a chance to win these goodies. Like a Pikachu plushie or something. They were kind of neat. I think they're still done to this day. Obviously, I just don't really indulge myself in things like magazines anymore. Then again, I don't really indulge myself with newspapers either. I really wouldn't be against if Elmeria was the main character for the next game. I don't know, but I don't think she will be. Like, on one hand, I would like it. On the other hand, I would love to see what they would do with the next character's design. And also whether or not it's going to be male or female. Pretty sure it's going to be female, though. There's almost never a male protagonist. Oh! Hey!
ソフィーじゃないか。酒場に来るなんてどうしたんだ。
This didn't happen before.
ちょっとお酒でも飲もうかなって。
Oh, some alcohol?
酒？ソフィーがか？
Because she said 酒。
もう子供扱いしないでくださいよ。私だってもう成人してるんですから。
I may be one too, but I don't really drink alcohol either. You just don't look the part.
お詫びに一杯おごるよ。一緒にどうだ？
はい、ぜひ。
それでですね。クラフトったらひどいんですよ。ロジーさん、ロジーさん、聞いてます？
She's drunk.
すまない。もう限界だ。
そうなんですか？もうロジーさんったら弱っちいな。
Oh, you silly drunk, you.
まさか、ソフィーがここまで酒に強いとは。完全に予想外だった。
And he's out cold. Well, that was certainly a random scene. There's also Carl to consider. Actually, speaking of other people, hello.
No,
時間ね。でもルイスさんのお店はまだまだ開店中よ。どれを買ってくれるの？
I was expecting a van. That's rather unfortunate. Did we have a quest for her actually? I think we did it. There has to be a CG for you.
また聞いてね。
There's no way they ain't. Just gotta make sure there's no van of you, right?
相変わらず元気だな。お前といると退屈することはなさそうだ。
Oh, but same here, Ravi, but I'm sorry, but you're not with us right now. Ah, it pains me. It pains me. Anyway, right, so let's just sleep. So then it's day. I guess we go to an inn. That'd be a good idea, because then there might be an event. Okay, no event, but there might be a suite. Yeah, I'm like looking at her mouth and it's literally just like a couple of frame swaps. Netpacks! Woo! I've noticed that since the earlier parts of the game. Oh! This event came a little bit late. Just a wee tad.
イリスとの共同戦線か。今となってはいい思い出ね。
Oh yeah, of course.
これから先もあの子と一緒ならいろんなことをと思ったけど、それは身が持たなそうね。それはそれで楽しいんだろうけど。さて、宿に戻るとしますか。
Have a wee snooze.Can we get any more sweets actually here? Let me see. How many alchemy levels do I need to grind?
Phyllis-chan! I really thought it was good.
That is true.
So, I'm sorry, but I'll ask you. I'll think about it. Thank you, Phyllis-chan.
Okay, then. Well, we have some wool. So, where's the quest? Is there no quest? Okay, there we go. Teacher's concerns 1. Miss Sophie seems to be concerned about how to make an amp, a crystal-like substance that shines red. That's all the information she has, but I'll do my best and think of the recipe too. I might even be able to help her, even alone. Let's think on the recipe teacher is having trouble with. What? What? What does it mean by think?What does it mean by think? Does it mean like just play the game or like what? No. It could be this, right? It could be that. No. You're not telling me any, right? Come on, it's called Crimson Stone. I know I've had this before. I need to find some Blaster Stones. I have no clue where to get those. We'll have to find those. Wouldn't be that.Wouldn't be anything Rubenite. Wouldn't be Granite. I have a feeling it is like Crimsonite. I'd still want to make it just to get a bunch of XP from it, of course. No, it's not that. There's no way that there's that. Doesn't sound red enough. Okay. Well, we'll see. Because let me just check my recipe book real quick.That should be it, because that does look similar to an item of Firas. Let's just see here. Iron Grave is super strong, but it's also interesting to study, and I wonder if he's easy. There's certain weapons that he can only handle. Wait, hold the phone. Hold the phone! Hang on. I think these are basically just fangs. Oh my gosh. I think I'm connecting the dots in that regard. I think that's in reference to whether or not you've finished their stories. Because think about it, we got another thing with Liana, and we might get another thing with Revy, so we're probably not done with Revy. Else we'd be able to make this, because look, if we read Revy's, Revy's obsessed with being strong, right? I'd like to help him out too. I wonder if I can use my ability to make something that gives power. Also, I'm adult because he's still hunting for the great treasure, isn't he? Oh! Oi! My boy! No. We'll keep Almeria for now. We need to start farming some friendship ranks after all. Because it might be one of those events where they pop up to you. Also, Louis just teleported here. That's fine. Is this an Almeria one? No. Oh, a little sweetie showdown.
Liane-san, お菓子作るのうまいみたいだから。実は私もお菓子作りには自信があるんです。なるほど。いいでしょう。受けて立ちます。
Let's go。
よし、それなら早速勝負。リアーネさんのお菓子、美味しかった。ふんわりしてて、甘さも程よくて。
ソフィーさんのこそ、とろけるような舌触りと、ほのかに漂う柑橘系の香りが素敵でした。
They sound really good!
挑んでおいてなんだけど、勝負は引き分けですかね。
そうですね。このお菓子の作り方、教えてもらってもいいですか？
もちろん。あ、リアーネさんのも教えてくださいね。
The sweet allegiance. They shall band together to make the greatest sweets known to Italia. Right, so, No. Asleep? Yes. No, we're going comatose for a while. Anything? Yeah! Oh. I'm fine with this, but where's my fretter? Wasn't she pretty much just holed up in Ayrtona? They're all about that mining, eh? I presume her family.
よっぽど大きな町じゃないと勉強を教えてもらえる施設はないですから。でもアングリフさん、どうしてそんなことを？
Oh?
アングリフさん、まさか小さい子が好きなんてことは。
What the heck is wrong with your noggin, Liana?
違うわ、タグ。失礼なことを言いやがる。
I know, right?
ならどうして？
前にも言ったろ。俺は学校に行ったことがないって。
Yeah, just curious.
ちょっと気になって聞いただけなのによ。クソ。